I'm Jeff Decker, and this is my bike check. We're going to start from front to back, and then get everything in between. So first, start with the bars. The bars are Verde region bars, 9.25 lies. Put the bars up there, back to your back, you know? Back to 100 by the end of the day. Grips are ODI long neck XL grips. You can cut them down, make them however long you want, which is dope, so that you can have all the grip you need. Bar ends are the ODI bar ends that they came with. Stem is a OEM fit stem, top load. I like top load better because it just feels cleaner and you get the bars up higher. Fork bolt. Fork bolt is a stolen fork bolt. I got it in polished so that it matches my sprocket. It looks super clean. Forks. Forks are Rant Twin Peak forks. I actually just got those and they ride super clean. When I'm doing grinds and stuff, it's not crooked like my lashes are. So I'm gonna have to ride that more and do grinds and stuff. Wheels. Front rim is a Fit Revenge. And I need to get the spoke pins, but solid. I haven't broken the spokes yet. That's good. Back wheel. The back wheel is also a Revenge with the stock held on there. It's the whole wheel. Haven't backed the rim yet, which is good. Tires. Just got the tires recently also. These are Sunday Curran tires, 20 by 2.4s. Super smooth, super grippy. I really like them. I still gotta kind of get used to the grip for my last tires, but they're super smooth. Cranks. The cranks are Fit Intended Chromoly cranks. Super tough. You see the paint kind of worn down, but super tough. 170mm, kind of an odd size for cranks, but they're super smooth. Get a couple extra cranks in without having to pedal too much. Pedals are BSD Safari pedals. I really like these pedals because there are extra pins on the corners so that when you're doing grind, if you chip one off, there's two more left. Or if you're cruising around, your foot slips or something, you get a shimmer and one comes off or wears down, you got one more to help you out with support, which is super sick. Sprocket is a 25-tooth, 19mm Madeira Signet Dodge sprocket, and this is the best investment I made on my bike. Saved me from a million diamonds to see all the wear and tear I put on it. It works super good, tighten the fork bolt, and good ride, super smooth, and I'm paddling, and yeah, man, it looks super clean. I matched this up. I matched the fork bolt up with the sprocket. Get that clean look. Chain is a KMC 410 chain. I recently just got that too. I got it in silver. It looks super clean. Pedal super clean. And it's top chain. Post is a OEM Fit Post. Awesome. It's pivotal, so I can move around. I got a lot of movement in there. Works super good. I really like it. It's actually my first pivotal seat. I'm really liking it. The seat is a 30th anniversary Odyssey retro seat, and I don't know why I got color, but it looks super sick.
Yeah, I think it looks cool.
It looks super sick. And I think another reason is because I have a banana sticker on my bar, so that's yellow, so it kind of matches. The frame. This is a Fit Aiken frame. Super clean. It looks super clean. It feels super clean. The geometry is amazing. I love the geometry on this frame. Perfect for me. Haven't had any problems with the frame. The frame is actually discontinued by Fit. Because they stopped making the Aiken frame. I don't know why. I love the Aiken frame. And I love the Aiken autos and their completes. They're super dope. Overall, amazing frame. try to stand it, Sean. I was holding in that cock for so long. Pegs. Pegs are steel, Odyssey pegs. They're a little bit older, but they work. These pegs are insane. They're super tough for all the street grinding and street stuff that I do with them. And we have it in steel. Got some wear and tear right there.
Look at the bent part.
It's big in wear and tear. Onto the hub guard. Rear hub guard is a Primo drive side hub guard. Super tough. Absolutely love this hub guard. It's freaking awesome. Love it. Front one is also a Primo hub guard. That one is also steel. Wraps up my bike check, but I want to give a shout out to Dan's Comp for hooking me up with the parts. Go check them out. Dan's Comp, no space, no caps. Danscomp.com. They're doing a Black Friday sale right now. So go check them out. That's pretty much it. I'm Jeff Decker. Thank you for watching.